From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the euro dollar pair for the 13th, and you can see that we broke down below the 1.3 or 1.2350 level. I think there's plenty of support in this market, though. Somewhere around 123 and the uptrend line on the daily chart both should serve as support. So I'm looking for a bounce to take advantage of. In fact, as I record this, it almost looks like we're going to get it already. I believe that we do go higher to 1.25 and then eventually 1.32 based upon a longer term chart breakout of a bullish flag.